long is that prefect meeting taking?
Well, you know Minerva. She'll make sure they know every single school rule before we get to Hogwarts.
About time.
Those first-time prefects were thick as bludgers. I had to explain everything 3 times.
Wait for me, Minerva. Wigan trees don't care to be rushed.
Remember the girl I told you about? The one in my brother's class.
The one that saved him from drowning with the gillyweed.
She'll be sitting with us.
Sorry, all the other compartments were full. And Pomona, Sprout, from Hufflepuff.
Hammerpins, Ravenclaw.
Wilhelmina Grubblyplank, Slytherin.
Is that a...
Fire-dwelling salamander? Yes. Be careful, it's hot.
I didn't know you could bring such creatures to school.
Because you can't. I won't tell if you don't.
Excuse me. Sorry. What a beautiful brooch.
Thank you. My father gave it to me as a final year present.
What do you mean? You had it last year, right?
No. He gave it to me this morning.
But I'm sure I've seen it before. You're not thinking of smoking that here, are you?
Watch me.
Typical.
Fine. Now can I have my pipe back?
Merlin's beard.
Minerva, have you seen this?
What?
Your name is in Transfiguration today.
You're joking.
What is that?
Transfiguration today is a scholarly journal focusing on the latest news in Transfiguration. Every year they award someone. It's a great honor.
The Wizard Committee has decided to grant the Transfiguration Today Most Promising Newcomer Award to Minerva McGonagall. Hogwarts student currently on her 7th year. Minerva McGonagall has achieved an impressive record. Top grades in OWLS, prefect, head girl.
Well, congratulations.
But I never applied to that. I would never.
How come they know about you then?
Hogwarts Transfiguration teacher, celebrated wizard Albus Dumbledore, Order of Merlin First Class, recommended McGonagall to the committee. In his own words, Minerva is one of the greatest witches of her generation, excelling in all forms of transfiguration. And if the committee awards anyone but her, it will be clear they are just a bunch of buffoons.
That crazy old man.
Of course. Dumbledore.
So, you didn't know anything about this?
I didn't.
You should talk to him when we get to Hogwarts.
Speaking of...
I'm Alejandra Mateo and I play Minerva McGonagall. What you have seen is just the beginning to all of the amazing adventures Minerva lived at Hogwarts. To show you the rest, we need your help. Let me show you how you can make the magic happen.